Okay, so this is going to be the tour. He's actually out here feeding the birds. We're looking for what was left behind, but one of the birds got most of it. Anyways, it's a lovely sunroom. Give you an idea of what this is like. There we go. This is at the Adair Villas. Now I'm going to turn over here and see Abby. Mm. Abby. And the living area. Screen. TV. It's a really nice kitchen, too. Abby just finished doing dishes. Alina and I did the meal. This is a really nice refrigerator. We bought a few things at the market. And our freezer. We actually found veggie meat. It's Fry's brand. We've never seen that before, but their chicken nuggets are delicious. Okay. And then I'm going to go through here. Sorry about the motion sickness I'm creating. Okay, so we got a full bath downstairs. Well, 1 3/4 because it's only a shower. Actually, I thought they only had showers in all of the different rooms, but it turns out that there's a huge bathroom in the master bath, which, since I'm a bath kind of girl, I love it. Okay, so this is like a den area. I believe that's a fold-out hide-a-bed type thing. This is, it's hard to see. Let me see if I can turn that on. Well, maybe not. I don't know where. But this is the washer and dryer combo. Very cool. Our walkway. Everything is backwards, too. So, like where we flip a switch up, they flip down to turn on the light. Uh-oh. Somebody's in the way. Okay, up the stairs. Lots of mirrors everywhere, so you can check yourself out before you head out on the town. This is where Abby's staying. His lovely bed, TV, little sitting area with a mirror. And this is his bathroom. Everybody has their own bathroom. I mean, how amazing is that? Heated towel racks too, I believe. Maybe not in his room. I know there is in my room. Alina and I are staying together. And then, over here, Alina. This is Adam's bedroom. Is he in the bathroom?
Yes.
Adam!
Yes?
I'm videotaping.
Stay in there!
No, I need to see the bathroom.
You don't need to.
Anyways, it looks just like the other one. Sorry, you missed out because somebody is in the bathroom. Alright.
Yeah, it's
and then this is the lovely Abby is in every room. Ah, that's funny. Okay. Abby's in every room. Alright, so kind of a messy bed because we were taking naps. Here's our closet. And then, are you kidding me? Get out of the bathroom.
Just kidding.
Okay, so this is Alina's in my bathroom. I just took a bath in there. And what's tricky, I actually almost fell, is, okay, so you see the depth of the tub there. But okay, let me finish. I pushed the wrong button. Is actually a little bit elevated. So when I was stepping out of the bathtub, I was thinking I was gonna step about right here. So I undershot it and I hit this. This went sliding. My foot hit the tile and I nearly fell backwards into the tub again. So yeah, that wasn't fun. So interesting little toilet. I found the seats are wider than ours. And just to kind of give you an idea of the backwardness, first of all, you notice that the faucet and the plug are actually in the center of the tub instead of like where we would put it, it would be at the end. And over here, you've got your pot on the wrong side. So this would be your hot, and this would be your cold. Or at least that's the way it is in the bathtub. And plus, as we turn it on this way, everything is turned on the opposite way. Okay, so there's the heated towel rack. That was. And that's the big tour. Oh, I should have taken you outside, too. Let me do that. Okay, so this is our rental car, which I think is pretty nice for four people. It's, what is that one called? Megane? I want to say it was a Renault, but I'm not sure. Anyways, it's really, yeah, Renault Elf, it says there. So it's really nice. I don't know why this mirror is turned in like that. That can't be good. Ah! There, that's better. Maybe someone hit that. Okay, so this is what the villas look like. We're in number 9, right where that, those two Christmas tree-like bushes are. So you can see this is beautiful, and they've got villas all over the place around here. But really for like the airfare round trip, for the accommodations and the rental car, plus admission to four things, the Cliffs of Moher, Bunratty Castle, and Folk Park, and let me think, the Ring of Kerry bus tour, which is like 6.5 hours, and the Blarney Castle. I'm going to kiss the Blarney Stone. Okay, so that is the tour. Longer than 90 seconds, just by a few minutes.
keep changing the colour, and then the stripe comes. The other thread that's over there, that's the warp thread, and that stays the same. The only way to change, well, I could have stripes there if I wanted to, and then perhaps make a checkered pattern, because the two colours would work together. So when I'm weaving, I have to put the shuttle with the weft across, and then push it in with this, which is the reed, and then swap those over. So the ones of the weft threads that were up are down, and the ones that were down are up. And I do that with my feet, like that. And then push this back and push it again. So basically that's just trapping the thread each time, and that's the weave.
Alright, so I've been looking for a waterfall on this tour, and here we have one. Yay! It's not much of one, but it's pretty and it has a good sound to it. Now I'll be quiet so we can hear the waterfall for just a little bit.
Like football sized.
Yeah. Oh, he's cute.
Look at him. Come on there in the window. Oh,
so little.
I need to move so I can take pictures. I'm just waiting.
Oops.
Look at this one. I want to see that. Climbing up on the doorway.
Mommy, come here. Okay.
They're so cute.
Are they inside?
Yeah, look
there's
at
one
them. There's
kind of
one
next
right
to
here.
The window. There's four.
And then
there's
like
doorway.
They're climbing around.
Oh my.
Babies. So cute.
Can I tap on the glass? It says don't bang on it.
You're trying to get the attention of the
I want, yeah. Nope, he left.
Okay. You got really weird looking butts.
Yeah. The babies are so cute. Black one keeps trying to take his stick. Here he comes. Watch out, everyone. Heads up. Oh, no. Get it. Get away. Uh-oh, here comes another one.
With luck, you may see them crossing.
Know what's gonna happen.
I will get your stick.
You keep being trapped in the middle.
This one's over here. I think they did trap him. Whoa, what was that? Did he poop?
He dropping. He missed the bridge now. Hit the water.
Probably trying to hit the people down here. Well, now what's gonna happen? Oh, he's gonna go chase the other one. Oh no! Oh man, they got him.
Now he'll skate.
Oh no!
He's still holding on with his feet.
Shoot! He's trying to take the stick with his foot. Oh no!
He threw me at the other side. Oh,
darn it. Oh no!
Danny is coming.
Danny,
throw
you down.
Hey, somebody's looking for trouble again.
He's like, I eat my leaves and you move.
I can't hear it, I eat. This is the flamingo enclosure. We have quite a bit of space. Netting the bird.
And it doesn't actually smell that bad here. Doing the side stroke.
Yeah.
That is so funny. Look at you with skills.
Maybe he only has one thing.
Uh-oh. He just could do the side
stroke. There's one underneath him too. Oh, there's four.
This is a beautiful zoo.
Oh, look how cute they are.
He likes to do the side stroke.
He's lazy, he doesn't want to use his other one.
Here's a couple other ones. Oh, I can do it too. That is a trick, really. I'm going to work on it.
You can tell if he shows you.
What do you
mean? Behind you, there's like an amphitheater.
We just see when the cows are there.
I don't think I've ever seen sea lions doing the side stroke before.
It's okay, darling. He's swimming, look.
Is he too close?
Okay.
Here's some gorgeous zebras.
Oh, they're bigger ones.
Honey? Got some whiskers on them. You can see them. They're eating these branches over here like that.
Was it very fun?
Orangutans were. Here's our giraffe. Zebras. Zebras. And here's more. Beep, beep, beep.
Giraffe.
Did you see see him run?
Yeah, he was chasing a zebra.
Oh, really?
There's like six of them?
He looks like he's not happy.
Six, seven.
The zebra got in his person's face, but it was this zebra.
I don't know if you can see.
It looks like he's going rhinos toward him again, like he's holding a grudge.
There's some rhinos off past the rock there.
His tail swishing.
Maybe he's just hungry.
Oh my god, most of them. And then they ate it.
Oh yeah,
they put they stuck those sticks
there
so that
they can eat. I go back over here and look at this.
I love their exhibit.
It's like standing by the watering hole and knowing there's no alligator.
Not happy with that.
Are you sure? Are you going to throw the carrots?
He is. He's very peaceful.
He
must be tired.
He's done a big fat
west. Tapers. This one likes this one. Taper.
Is the problem?
Maybe he's getting his bugs.
That's what they do. Don't people enjoy it?
Sorry, I'm so sorry.
Lionhead rabbits.
Lionhead rabbits?
The brown ones?
Yeah. Oh, what?
So fluffy.
Pull this back a little bit.
Here's the
Those are just super cute. We got a nice little enclosure here. Happy, healthy bunnies.